So, brothers and GZ 2025 Brotherhood here. Welcome back to Heavy Rain. Let's see here.
Manfred! Manfred!
I just realized I gotta turn on the TV. Where's the remote? Oh, shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Where's this fucking remote? Bruh. Hold on. Oh, I see it, 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 I see it. Alright. Alright. So what's down here? Typewriters, alright. What's that? Clocks? Alright. Oh shit.
Hi there, man. Who is it? Scott. Scott Shelby. Do you remember me? Scott? This is Scott! Oh! Yes, of course. Well, good to see you. How long has it been?
Oh, about 10 years, I guess.
My age, time means nothing anymore. I repair clocks, but I try to forget about time. How about you? Are you still with the police?
Oh, no, I quit. I'm a private investigator now. This is Lauren. She's a friend.
Hello.
Hello, young lady. Well, this calls for a celebration. I've just a thing. Wait there. I'm sure I saw a bottle of scotch around here somewhere.
Okay.
Do an old man a favor, would you, Scott? Tell him to call back this afternoon.
Sure, no problem. Hello? Yeah, this is Manfred. He's not available right now. Could you call back later this afternoon?
Nice.
Well, to old friends.
I'm doing that.
I'd like you to have a look at an envelope. I thought maybe you could tell me about the typewriter that was used to type the address on it.
Hmm. Let's have a look. Now, could you pass me the magnifying glass from behind the counter?
Sure,
please?
I'll get it.
My eyes are beginning to fail me.
I didn't know I could control one like that. Maybe on the counter? Does? Alright.
See what this envelope has to say for itself. The Royal Five. And yes, the shape of the T's and the F's is typical of that model. Produced between 1907 and 1924. No doubt about it, it's a Royal Five.
These typewriters, are they rare?
No, they're fairly common. I'd say many folks have one gathering dust in an attic or in their cellar.
Are there many places around that could prepare one of these?
I bought the company's entire stock of spare parts for a song in 64. Well, they were going to take them to the dumpster, so I got the lot. You know, anybody around here who has one that actually works has been to see me at one time or another.
You keep a record of all your clients?
Oh, yes, indeed. Well, at least the ones who pay.
Any chance I could get a peek at that?
Yes, of course. I keep my account books in the office. If you're not in a hurry, I have a list of all the clients who ever bought a Royal 5 or had one repaired.
Yeah, that would really help us out.
Delighted to help. Give me 2 minutes, and I'll be right back with the list.
Okay.
You think the killer's been here?
If he has a 1920s typewriter, he may have needed Manfred's services to get it fixed. We'll know when we get the list.
Is it blowing sound? I guess when I saw a blow on the side of that, did I not? Dookie.
Been a while since Manfred went into his office. Let's take a look.
Hello?
Manfred!
Hello? Your call is lodged, sir. A police call is there in a few minutes.
What happened to him?
Scott? Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I'm calling the police.
The killer has already called the police. I think he wants us to be his scapegoats. We've got to get the hell out of here.
What do you mean? We have nothing to do with his death. We were just here when it happened.
Look, we're running out of time to find Sean Mars. The last thing we need is 24 hours in a police station explaining this whole thing.
Well, so what do we do?
Watch the front door. I'll get rid of our fingerprints from everything we touched since we came in. We better work fast. The police are going to be here any minute.
What the fuck did we touch? Okay. I know we touched that. We touched the bottles over here. Touched all of this. You just got your finger. Yeah, okay. This. The magnifying glass. The telephone, the doorknob. Trying to think of what else we possibly touched. What else did we touch? Okay, the telephone. Is that it? God damn it, I don't know. Okay, right here. Do those prints even matter? I mean, anyone could have touched that shit. Is there anything we're gonna touch over here? Oh god. Okay. I think I'm finished. Oh wait, I touched this one. I also touched the guy's neck. Okay, his neck doesn't matter. Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all I touched. I don't know. Nothing else is popping up, so we're gonna have to hope. Okay, how do we get out of here?
That's it. We're done.
You get all the prints?
Yeah, I did.
I got what I got. It should be enough to prevent them from fighting us. Come on, let's go.
I don't think there was anything else.
Taking you home. This is getting way too dangerous.
No way. Your partners, remember, we had a deal.
This isn't a game, Lauren. Manfred was murdered because he knew the identity of the killer. He was 10 feet away, for Christ's sake. No. I can't take a chance on the killer getting that close to you.
I'm not a child. I know what I have to do. I want to find my son's killer. You're not going to stop me.
You're sitting beside him.
You're gonna be a good girl. You're gonna go home and let me get on with my investigation.
Stop the fucking car!
Oh shit. Oh, I don't know which way to turn. How are you so swerving? Fun dying. Dumbass. Can I run her over?
This girl's stubborn as a rock. She doesn't let up, with or without me.
Remorse?
It's all my fault. I should never have let her come with me. Such an idiot. I better catch up with her.
I better kill her.
Crap, I have no choice. I guess I'm doing this to protect her. I can't just leave her like that. She'd do anything to find the guy who killed her son.
Why is she just... She was literally just sitting there. Why?
Lauren!
I'll have to actually look. The fuck?
I miss him so much. Do anything to hold him once again in my arms.
How the fuck it is that that's her killer? Or the killer right there.
you would.
What?
I said 1,000 times that I don't want any junkies.
I can't press all those fucking buttons.
Call first. Come on. Beat. Hey. Take it easy, man. Huh? Keep cool. What do you want? No? Money? Tell me what you need.
Jovial?
Sure we can make a deal, huh? I'm gonna blow your brains out, you son of a bitch!
How'd you miss, dumb fuck? Fuck. How many shots does he have? About your kids?
My girls, see? This one's Sarah. And the little one. That's it.
Yeah? You think they want to know that dad was a drug dealer? It's your own fucking fault, dumbass. Shouldn't have been a drug dealer. 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 That's your own fault, bitch.
I'm a father too. But I have no choice.
That's right. I need my son, alright? I need my fucking son. I'm doing anything, man. I already cut off a finger. I'm committed. If I gotta kill someone, I'll kill people, man. It's fine. Did I not check that? Oh, the gun. Oh, never mind. The gun grip. You should probably take the gun with you. Oh, your pukes there too, god damn it. Well, I mean, you already wanted, so I guess it really doesn't matter, does it? Oh, wait, you do have the gun with you, okay. Now, I don't know how it works if cops can DNA test your puke. I think they can, right? I don't know. I'm not sure how cops work. I don't know. I feel like if they could, Ethan would have cleaned up his shit, but I don't know.
Drugs to junkies on the clock. He made some cash and bought up some cheap-ass apartments, including the one in Marble Street. Of course, he got caught. He did a few months in prison and was struck off the medical register.
Interesting. Thanks for the information, Sam. I owe you one.
Hey, Matt. Be careful, okay?
I'm on it. Talk to you later.
All right.
The owner of the apartment where Ethan cut off his finger lives here. It's not much of a lead, but it's all I've got. Hi. I was told that you could get Bitropin without a prescription.
Sorry, you were misinformed. Goodbye.
Hold on. I really need your help here. I can pay.
Well, why didn't you say so? Please come in.
I don't trust this shit. He's looking a mess.
So, you're looking for Bitropin, my dear? Are you having trouble sleeping? How much do you need?
I don't know, about 3-4 boxes.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Would you like a drink? I was just about to have one.
No.
No, thanks.
Well, alcohol helps take the edge off the pills, don't you think? Anyway, we should drink a toast to our first deal.
That shit's drugged, I feel like. That shit's drugged, it's gotta be. Did not drink any of that.
Who told you about that?
Can you get other types of medicine?
Everything has a price, my dear. What about you? Do you have a price?
Forget it. I'm not for sale. I heard you had some apartments for rent. I'm looking.
Sorry, darling. Those are all booked up.
Shame. I was looking for something around Marble Street.
Okay.
You're not drinking?
Yeah, sure I am.
No, I didn't mean to do that. 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 I meant to hit no. I meant to hit no. I meant to hit no. No, 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 no. I knew it. I meant to hit no. I meant to hit no. I hate when they just circle around your fucking head. Because then you don't know which one it says. Like, what? It's like you know it says yes or no, but you don't know which button it is. I literally. Oh, my. There's a lot of things I hate about this game. I think, I don't know what I hate most, but I think circle, I mean, it sounds cool, right? Like, it sounds cool and as an idea, you know, they circle around your idea, like thoughts, right? But when they overlap, it's stupid. Especially right off the fucking bat. Okay, listen, I'm sorry, I'm gonna redo this. But, I mean, this time I might choose some different option, like things to say.
Interesting.
I knew drinking it was bad. I literally knew it was. I didn't mean to.
Okay. I'm on it. Talk to you later.
Fuck this game. Literally, when I sat there thinking about playing this game, I don't want to play this game. But, I mean, it kind of grown on me to the point where I'm like, okay, maybe it's not that bad. But now it's like, it's sort of pissing me off now.
I was told that you could get Vitropin without a prescription.
Sorry, you're misinformed. Goodbye.
Hold on. I really need your help. I can pay.
Well, why didn't you say so? Please come in. So, you're looking for Vitropin, my dear?
I don't know, about 3-4 boxes.
Well, that shouldn't be a problem. Would you like a drink? I was just about to have one.
No, thanks.
Alcohol helps take the edge off the pills, don't you think? Anyway, we should drink a toast to our first deal.
Matt, how many days has it been? Because she hasn't changed what she's been wearing for the past, how many videos? This is literally, I think, the only outfit we've ever seen her wear. Because she was out there naked, in pajamas, or wearing this. Change subject.
It's a tight neighborhood. People talk. I heard you had some apartments for rent.
Oh, wait, that's the same one.
Sorry, darling. Those are all booked out.
Shame. I was looking for something around Marble Street.
Okay, so this apartment's question that
you're not drinking?
Gets him the fuck off. No.
I'm not really thirsty.
I'll get your prescription. It won't be a moment. Wait here.
Oops. I better take a look around to see if I can find anything before he gets back.
Oh, a drawer.
Looks like he retired a bunch of medical supplies on his way out. There's enough sleeping pills here to knock out an army.
Need a weapon. You know, I honestly should leave. I honestly should.
Doc seems to be interested in property, amongst other things.
Okay, you only search one drawer. I opened that way too loud. I did not move it. Okay. I think there's something I missed from this room.
body stopped performing operations. Must be some kind of a weird nostalgia for the past.
So now we just wait.
Come to the census. Another one of those goddamn government spies. So, you're interested in my Marble Street apartment. I rent it to my friend Paco, if you must know.
Okay, I don't know if this is gonna work. It better work. It better work. This isn't gonna do anything. This isn't gonna do anything. I'm dead.
But enough with the chit chat. I miss surgery, you see, so I take every opportunity to practice. I don't have any instruments here, so I use whatever comes to hand. I hope you won't hold that against me. Hold on. This might sting him. As soon as you start to do a little housework, someone always comes calling. I'll get rid of our visitor and be right back. Don't move. I won't be long.
Come on. Oh my god, no way. No. What? I'm doing that. No. I'll stop making a goddamn butt. It's so fucking difficult. Survive. I must survive. No. Yes. I'm gonna kill you. No. Oh yeah, you like that? Holy fuck. No. Good old fashioned service thing. Oh, no, I did that. Smash his fucking head. Oh shit, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. How are you so fucking bad? Oh. God damn it, you should be dead already. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Please don't tell me I'm dead. Please don't tell me I'm dead. Please don't tell me I'm dead. Yes, 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 you badass. Yes, yes. Oh my god. Wow, she tricked even me. I thought she was fucking out. Oh my god. He's about to fuck a corpse. What the fuck is wrong with you? What the fuck is wrong with you? Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory of me.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scam me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Take a walk.
We'll see about that one, mister.
Blood. Now why is there blood here?
Oh good. Don't size like 10. That.
Most likely a visitor.
No, shit, okay. Yeah, I can't.
Not the car I'm looking for.
Fuck, I mean, there we go.
Fingerprints. Probably Matt Jack's.
More blood.
Size 10. Most likely a visitor.
Oh god, okay. So he tortured someone. Yeah, we should probably go get the gun.
Harry, come in. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside the garage.
Oh, hello.
Traces of blue paint.
So it worked on a car here. Now what car could it be? The very one I need.
Same tire tracks, traces of blue paint. Killer's car definitely came through here.
I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Oh, God. How are you extremely dangerous if you can't hit your target? Whoa, so strong, big man. Oh, shit. Get the gun, get the gun, get the gun. There's no way. Oh, nice. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him. No, I don't care. Shoot this motherfucker.
Enough fucking around. Now you're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
No, no, I wanna shoot him, I wanna shoot him, I wanna shoot him.
Damn! You out of your motherfucking mind, man?
Oh shit, Jack. Ain't nothing to it, just a little bit of self-defense. Page one of the police manual. Kill or be killed.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Stop, enough. I'm starting to remember something.
Oh yeah?
You be cool, I'll tell you the tale. Well, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car.
He's in up, he's in up. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
He paid cash, and I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything?
No. Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him.
Anything you say can and will be.
Shoot him.
You look like you got a problem.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless America. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. 5-0. Permanently.
Obviously not gonna work. Fuck you.
Ha
Shit, what a kickflip. Okay, grab the gun, get the hole. Grab the gun. Did I die? No, you're not dying, Jaden. Not dying today. Holy shit, I didn't even think I hit that. Oh my god. Alright, time to die, you son of a bitch. Oh my god, oh my god, how do they even have a chance against this motherfucker? Oh yes, oh yes. I was just fucking pure luck that I spot that. What the fuck? I almost died. I almost fucking died. I almost died. Oh my god. That was so close. That was really close. Okay, so both of them are me and I don't know. Okay, anyways guys, I'm gonna leave this one here, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.